Hey guys, welcome back to another reaction. This is going to be the third movie to All the Boys I Loved Before. But this is called To All the Boys Always and Forever, okay? I love the first two movies. The first one more than the second, okay? Don't hate me. That's just my opinion. So, let's get right into it, shall we? And let's see. Let's see if it's better than the first or second or equally as good to the first one. Okay, so let's go. If that made any sense. Here you go.
Hey, Cubby.
Hello from Korea.
Oh, okay, she's in Korea.
The best part of this vacation is spending time with my sisters. But pretty soon, we'll be back from spring break, and then I'm gonna tackle you and smother you with kisses and give you gifts.
I miss you.
I can't wait to see you. Feels like it's hard to believe. I'm standing in a timeless dream. What all started with a letter, a hot tub, and a diner could turn into this.
Largie, Song, Covey, will you go to prom with me?
Oh my God.
Yes, of course.
He's gonna propose. February 12th. Okay, not that far away.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much are you gonna miss me when I'm gone next year?
A 4.
A 4?
I'm glad you and Peter are both going to Stanford.
You are not cut out for long distance.
I haven't gotten in yet.
Make sure that's what you want.
It's what I want,
and it's perfect.
You gotta go.
You know what I'm looking forward to the most about college?
Hmm.
Never having to say goodnight.
Goodnight.
Yeah.
Next stop on the senior trip, New York City!
Heather is taking me to a really cool party tonight.
Always wanted to go to New York.
I could really see myself living there, you know?
We both know what 3,000 miles would do to us.
This is a little dramatic, even for you.
Will I look back in 20 years and wonder if I made the wrong choice?
Can you guys turn around? This is so embarrassing.
Not a chance, Chrissy.
You can't save this relationship by not growing.
The world keeps shifting under my feet. All I want is for it to stand still.
Do you want to break up? No.
I didn't get in.
She didn't get in. So she's not going to go. Okay, so she applied to college to be with, what's his name? Peter. So she moved to college, well, she applied to college to be with Peter, right? She's getting her hopes up, going there, seeing she'll like it or not. She does end up liking it. As you can tell from the trailer, that she doesn't get in or accepted. And now I think she's worried that they might have to break up because of the long distance. And it might not work out. I don't know. That's what I'm guessing. Or she just might move there, get a job, live with him, right? Or just stay where she's at and keep FaceTiming. Maybe he'll come back when college is over. So, yeah. I want to know you guys, if any of you guys are like my age, 24. Probably, okay, from 21 to 24, you're going to be 25. Have you guys ever been in a long distance relationship, and has it last? Are you guys together now, or did what happened that you guys couldn't what happened that you guys had to break it off? Let me know down in the comments. Since we're there, subscribe as well and have good night. Peace out.